Tonight from the hangar in Pensacola, it is game number 3 of the SPHL Finals. The Ice Flyers lead the best of 5 series, 2-0, winning both games this past weekend in Peoria. The Ice Flyers are 1 win away from winning their 3rd SPHL President's Cup Championship in 4 years. For Peoria, it is a must win to force a game 4 tomorrow night or the season is over. You can feel the intensity in this building here. Oh, they are sick. Here comes Holka down to left wing. Left wing board now. The shot on that. He shoots and scores! Adam Pollock from the left wing board for the McCreese area. And it went into the goal. We got a 1-1 tie. Hit it to Holka. Down the left wing, Joey Holka. Look out. Here we go. Left wing circle. Shot on that. He shoots and scores! Paul Rodriguez fired into the net, went by the goaltender, David Jacobson. Ice Flyers have their first lead. It's 2-1. 2-1, Ice Flyers lead it. 30 seconds remain on the power play for Peoria, but the good guys are on top here. There to play it, it's Adam Stewart. Oh, look out, centering patch on hit! Shoots and scores! Go ahead, goal! Joey Holka makes it 3-2, Ice Flyers! Rodriguez to Baker, moving on, it's a hit! Shoots and scores! Drew Baker pitched on in from the point position! Go ahead, goal! Power play goal! 4-3, Ice Flyers! Left wing board, Kesney, 2 seconds ago, shot! Rebound shot! He shoots and scores! At the buzzer! Cousineau gets it! It's over! The Ice Flyers win at the buzzer! Yes! The Ice Flyers are the SPHL champs for the 3rd time in 4 years! Amazing! Simply amazing! And can you say dynasty? The Ice Flyers win it! Cousineau with the game winner right at the buzzer! And Peoria's just stunned! 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 What a way to win it! The Ice Flyers win it! The Ice Flyers have done it! Cousineau with the game-winning goal right at the buzzer! Can you believe it? The Ice Flyers win the President's Cup! 3rd time in 4 years! It's back at Pensacola!
As we welcome the SPHL President Jim Combs, who will present the award to the most valuable player of the President's Cup playoffs.
Thank you.